Here's how I figured it out. If I look at an arbitrary point, x and y, where, as always in our graphical coordinate systems, x grows this way and y grows this way downward, then it's clear that the x value here has nothing to do with which color to choose, but the y value does. So I have to worry about the y value being greater than, or maybe greater or equal, I'll come back to that in a minute, than half the height. Now, is it greater than equal, or less than or equal? It's easier to make these things wrong. So let's look at the actual numbers. Let's assume that the height is 200. In that case, the y values can be from 0 to 199. So if they're from 0 to 99, then I want red. And if they're from 100 to 199, then I want white. So if height is 200, then height over 2 is 100. Greater or equal than 100 should give me white. So this is exactly the right condition. We'll put it in here. And otherwise, I want red. Let me put it in and demo it to you. I'll just make a flag. Many flags are 1.5 times as wide as they're tall. And I'll use the same here. And here it is, right on top, white on the bottom. Let's move on to a more complicated flag.